They're deceptive. They operate secretly and remotely, infecting armies of computers with malicious software. Cybercriminals exploit weaknesses in computer systems to destroy, modify, or steal data. They target victims using high-tech programming called botnets that threaten anyone using the internet. To prevent or stop cyber attacks, use up-to-date legitimate software on your computer. Go to eur.army.mil/vigilance and protect your personal information.